But y'all pull up with a Lambo and some egg, right?
Bang.
I need a pill.
I need a pill.
All right, what's good, YouTube? It's Mark Creative, and we back with another video. And as you can tell by the thumbnail and title, I am going to get me another tattoo. But it's not just any tattoo. This is going to be a chest piece. This is going to take a long time. Now, the chest, I've been watching some videos on it, and that shit hurt bad. I already got me one right here. Got me one right here. This is like a half a sleeve or whatever. But I might get me a full chest piece.
Huh? You want me to draw for you? Huh?
Damn.
Come on, let me draw for you.
No, I'm dropping.
Mushed it all the way down, dude. It's a personal
problem. I might get my chest piece, bro. This.
On his titty, y'all. On his titty, gonna be popping his titty all summer.
I'm hiding my titties. They gonna see. Wait, I don't know if I show y'all my car covers, but I got some car covers.
I'm soon gonna beat you so bad.
And I also got the steering wheel right here to match it.
That's
and
all I wore make that.
Show them the floor covers. Show them the floor covers. Oh, that's the police.
Oh, make you don't do that.
What you mean? What you mean?
You was getting in front of that police car,
bro.
You black, remember that. I want you to always keep in mind. Girl,
I was dodging them potholes. That's what I was doing. I was dodging the potholes.
That boy know what color he is.
That's what
I'm doing. Sometimes he don't know when we in front of the cop.
Bro, why you put your fingerprint all in? You. It's
look
blurred.
Like big hands.
How you putting your fingerprint in here?
Yabba dabba.
Yabba dabba.
What's
up, Nick?
Why? Right, what y'all?
I'm vlogging. Yeah. You gotta be on the camera, nigga.
Huh?
I might get my chest piece.
I know you saw my text message.
I did, man.
Yes, you did.
My stuff don't
yes, you did.
What's up, man?
Stop lying.
Shit, I might get my chest
piece. Why you stole my slippers?
Nigga, that's my slippers. Nigga, that's more of my slippers.
You better get a big old chest piece.
Shit, right me, up. I might get my big ass chest piece.
Yeah, you need to buy me a tattoo.
Oh, a Kenzie in Ville Platte?
Man, I'm trying to get a tattoo like you.
Erica, no what? Tattoo?
Like this?
Yeah.
Same exact one?
Yeah, you need to get one for me.
Huh?
I'm for real, you cousins.
Nigga, I was like, about it. Shit.
That's what you do, you just sit
there. Them tattoos expensive, bro.
Okay.
Nigga, this is gonna be $350, nigga.
I know you got money.
Yeah, I got money.
So you can't give me a little arm tattoo?
Nigga, $350, that's hurting my pockets. I ain't gonna lie to you, nigga. $350? $350? My fault. Well, that nigga asleep. That nigga will asleep. If he slip, I'll come back later.
No.
I was gonna vlog and shit. Yeah, that nigga gone. He's asleep, bro. That nigga is asleep. So they gonna call me, I'm gonna come back whenever the nigga wake up. He keep playing with me, bro. He keep playing with me. That's why you walking. That's why you walking, nigga. That's why you walking. That's exactly why your ass walking. Keep playing with me. I ain't got time for that bullshit. Look at motherfucking car coming. He look at motherfucking car coming. He look at car coming. I'm trying to talk to him about something positive. He want to talk about some negative stuff. That's why I said get out of my car. He got out of my car. He thought I was playing. He thought it was a game. I ain't playing. Now the nigga gonna walk.
and it's hot. And it's hot. It's about 100 degrees out here.
Oh, shit.
Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah! That nigga came out of the cut. Oh!
That nigga. I don't even see that nigga. That nigga told, oh, that nigga. I'm gone, nigga. By the police station. Yup.
The police station. You're like, ooh, the motherfucking cops. Hey, get down.
Why the fuck you get in the back like I'm a taxi? Get in the front. Damn. These niggas here.
Nickel.
You did always playing, huh?
You nigga, I still was in the back. What?
Man, you was in the back, nigga. I was about to hit that little GTA move, nigga. You was gonna fly off.
No, I was.
You gonna, whew,
I was
fly off my motherfucking car.
I'm him.
You did always playing, huh?
No.
You did always playing, huh?
I don't care.
You did always, hop out my motherfucking car. Hop out again. Hop out. Cause there's no AC outside. It's no AC on the motherfucking side. It's no AC. Nigga, I can't even. Nigga, they got a police station right here. The fuck is he doing? Yeah. The police station right here. You want me to go to jail?
Yeah.
You want me to go to jail so I can become gay? That's what you want. You want a gay ass uncle, huh?
I'm good.
You want a gay ass uncle. Matter of fact, before I drop your ass to the police station and you become gay,
yeah,
you gonna go in a man and come out a woman. Keep playing with me.
Fuck you, nigga.
Get out of the motherfucker. Get out. Get out and walk.
No.
It's no AC outside. Go. Go.
Go.
Go. Get out.
Get out.
Cause you not hopping on the hood. By the time you even make it back there, nigga, I'm gonna skirt off, nigga, and I'm putting my shit in sports mode, nigga.
What?
You not the Flash? Nigga, what? Oh my God. Get in the car. Get in the car.
Can you go to
Your ass about to fall. Your ass about to fall. Get in the car, bro. That's real. That car watching me, bro. I'm black. Okay? I am a black human being in the hood. You know what I mean? Okay, let me put my motherfucking signal light on and drive with. Matter of fact, hold the motherfucking camera. Let me drive and tend to. Tend to.
Smile if you like dick.
Nigga, what's. Who's smiling now? Who was just smiling a while ago? Like 2 seconds ago? You! I was gonna get this.
This helps you pay for my bills. Sign up directly on the app. Choose your
code.
This
type of
hours.
Skip
payments. Keep 100%
on
your tips.
Something
download
like that.
DoorDash driver app and get started.
Oh, hi, Charles was whenever he was getting his chest piece.
Charles
whenever he got that chest
piece.
It was something he got.
Charles was the
whenever
one.
Whenever they came, all came back.
The tight eyes, the one that can't get his speak up. Every time he come in, he was dancing with you.
Oh.
Shit.
How he was.
He was straight. I mean, fuck. I don't remember nothing that maybe, you know what I'm saying?
Because I saw the video that nigga was doing.
Oh, yeah. Like he was doing his face.
He was covered. He was doing.
He was just doing. You know
ooh,
how he was
going? Right. Yeah,
that
shit like hurt.
That was about it.
He just kept covered up like that. I know that shit by hand. This side's coming out so far. But he even get me right here too.
Okay, I gotta see
him. Like right here.
He got a pretty handwriting too. You got a pretty handwriting. You seen
it? Yeah, I really do this shit.
What she said?
All y'all tattoo artists just watching this video, don't be trying to mimic my process. I know I'm the truth with this shit, you heard me?
Y'all getting an inside scoop on how this shit really done, how I bring this shit to life, you heard me? Don't try this shit at home, my nigga. This shit dangerous. This shit for real artists only. You can't fucking draw, you heard me? You don't know how shit really supposed to look, man. Y'all keep using them stencils, man. Say that shit for the real artists. Say that shit for God, whoa.
Ain't freehand the whole thing.
You'll kill yourself, you can't talk shit. Yeah. I don't want no beef. I ain't beef with nobody. He about to be beef with everybody. He about to act like we all made him come do this shit. His nipple finna be hurt. He gonna be like, wait, Will.
Remember, you came for this shit. Nobody make you go through this shit. Some shit in life you cause it yourself.
I know.
Don't go home and tell nobody I broke your heart and I don't like you no more.
Don't even tell me it was gonna hurt.
You got some muscle though, you wanna get it up there too? We can take a break your hair, we got some gloves in this bitch here.
I thought you said it wasn't gonna hurt. Yeah, the outline, the worst part.
That shit hurt, bro. Hold on.
That ain't no money over us. They already come spend with us, so what the fuck? Y'all wasn't finna get nothing for that anyway. Go find me a new customer, nigga. I can get a fucking cold cup. Fuck. Don't worry about fucking fighting. I got a lot of hot. No cold cup. In my boxing sign, about to wrap them holes up.
Hurt,
and my mama got some extra space, cause she coming out there, bitch, with some shit too. But at least she feel like she paid for it.
Correct, cause it be high, son. On some days, them bitches be high.
You should meal. I got the bread, you hear me? Mama got the meatloaf. Daddy got the mashed potatoes.
Yeah. 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 But that nigga looked weird. That boy has to cross all in the field. This nigga gay.
Oh, man, he's gay. Can't talk tough. You got all that cutting in your ass, man. I bet y'all pull up with a rainbow and get some egg, right?
Thanks.
Come in here. Join that
bitch. Join that bitch. Join that bitch.
Not even one?
Yeah, what? My man fine with you.
I need to go home right here because blah blah blah. You gotta take my word for it. What you gonna go on that cowboy finish your chain? Oh no, that nigga Will is hurting me, boy.
You can hold it on with it.
I got it. I'm about to punch him right here. So I don't know how bad it hurt. We got everybody finna saw for you, see? Look at you. Got this. We're all rooting for you.
I need a pill.
Mm-hmm.
I need a pill.
You want me to get you some melatonin by me? Can I drive you, Cole?
Oh.
Huh?
in the Mediterranean beach.
I was gonna put you to sleep, but then like, not long. I can go get it by me. Oh. I can help people use the car.
That would have fucking closed.
Huh? I can help her use the car.
I'm about to call you, man. She got a pill or
something. Come on, let me go help and get it. What your keys? I'm gonna go get it.
What you say this word?
Rambutan. R-A-M-B.
Hey, that big got a scalp, son. You see the scalp?
Oh!
The brain. What is this? It's cold, lady. It's hella.
So you eat this part?
Look, you just
bite it. They
got a big ass seed in the middle. They might go around with this shit up. It tastes like a pear and a grape, huh?
Man, that bitch perfect.
That bitch is fresh. Hey, that bitch gotta be frozen, son.
I want some Kool-Aid. I want some Kool-Aid.
I'll take the seed off, put some Kool-Aid. Some bloom.
Hey!
Some bloom.
Ball, baby, just start Kool-Aid them bitches, son.
Where's it, how high it's gonna be?
Ah!
Let me get $5 for Kool-Aid.
You serious?
Okay. I'm recording.
Oh shit. That shit burn. Oh. You driving?
You will not be complaining, you are.
Turn this. Hold on, let me put my camera up there. I want to show them. Hold on, leave it. I got the chess piece. I just finished. I'm about to show you a couple of clips. This shit burn. All right, now it's a couple of days later. Two days later. This chess piece. You couldn't really see it last night. Or the other night or whatever. It's still a little tender and shit like that. Shit, say loyalty over everything. The worst part to me was that armpit, bro. That armpit right here. On both sides, right here. And then that bone right here, bro. Oh, that hurt bad. And that nipple. Oh, that nipple, that shit was burning in the middle of my chest right here, bro. But it kept going back to shade right here. That shit was hurt. Then the lower he would go, it would hurt even more. But the shading wasn't bad like that. It was mostly the outline. But I ain't gonna lie, when he was shading that armpit, man. Wanted to jump out that chair, bro. That took about 10 hours to do. But I did it, though. Might get some more tattoos, too. Got it, like, I'm gonna finish this whole sleeve right here. And then once I finish with this sleeve, I'm gonna start on this sleeve right here. But I fuck with it, though. I fuck with it. That shit hurt bad, though. But I'm out of here, though. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you post. Make sure you comment down below any other video that y'all like to see, and I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna try to vlog for y'all and all that. And I'm out. Peace. Okay, shorty.